doing that Thursday, I think, too. There's gonna be four floor boxes for electrical. And then there's, when he does all the plumbing, there's 2 to 3 split units. And what else? 2 to 3 split units. There's a hose bib over there. And that end, frost-free hydrant, and then one on this corner. The electrical on the walls too. Where all that stuff is.
Right in that corner.
Yeah, so there'll be a sink counter. Like a utility sink. And then mounted on the wall like 8 feet up will be the boiler, so it's completely out of the way.
How thick is it?
So yeah, it's like 4 to 5 inches of a pad.